Hi, in this tutorial, we are going to learn how to import 3D assets into a project using Megascan. First, create a project and check if there is Megascan installed last time. Next, with Unreal Engine turned on, launch Bridge and log in. Click the 3D asset item in the list on the left to see the asset list. This time, we will download a suitable rock from the nature section. After selecting the desired asset, click it and then click the download button in the lower right corner to download it. When the download button changes to export, the download is completed. After clicking the export button, check whether the export to Unreal Engine was successful. After that, return to your Unreal project. Now, Megascan's file and 3D asset file are created in the project, and you can see that there are exported assets in it. Place the assets downloaded from Megascan in an appropriate place in the level. Like the previous Megascan video, the material of the asset is also imported in the form of an instance, so you can change the material of the asset by adjusting the parameters. When you play, you can see that Megascan's assets placed in the level pass through the character. To fix this problem, click on the static mesh of the asset to open the window. Next, click on Collision at the top and then click on Auto Convex Collision. Then, the Convex Decomposition window will appear in the lower right corner. When you click the Apply button, a collision area is created in the mesh. After saving the mesh, return to the content browser and try to play again. Assets can now climb on top of characters without going through them. After that, go back to Bridge and click on the 3D plants item to select the plants you want to plant on the floor. Also, you can download them with the download button and then import them into the project with the export button. If the export is successfully done, you can see that plant meshes are created at the same time as the 3D plants file is created. Go back to Bridge and click on the surface item to choose a material to apply to the floor. As before, download it and click the export button to export. Apply the material instance exported from Megascan surface to the floor. Next, click Mode at the top and click Foliage. When you click, Foliage will be automatically set to Plant Meshes of Megascan. Otherwise, click Add Foliage Type to set Plant Mesh. Next, click Paint at the top, check the mesh checkbox you want in Foliage, and click the bottom of the level to plant plants on the floor. You can also adjust the size and intensity of paint in the upper window. If you select Erase, you can erase the plant on the other hand.